So here's a simple comparison between photography, regular photography, and holography. So in regular photography, what we do is actually record the light distribution given by light intensity, and the phase information is lost. Because the phase information is lost, we cannot retain the depth information. And so regular photography is actually a two-dimensional projection of a 3D scene. In holography, we can retain the phase information because changes in phase are converted into changes in intensity using the holographic principle, which is based on the interference principle. And therefore, the reconstruction of a 3D scene is possible.